And we find ourselves at one of the most iconic venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu, here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It is Juventus against Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Blaise Matuidi plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, who was Santiago Bernabeu, you might be asking? He was involved at Real Madrid for a long time as a player, director of football, coach, manager, club president from 1911 until 1978.
Yeah, the steep-sided stands here, I believe, create a unique atmosphere in European football. Absolutely brilliant.
And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. And the strike partnership, Antoine Griezmann plays alongside Diego Costa. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. And here is Dybala. Oh, that's an interesting pass. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish. Well, let's take a look at this replay. The difference between a good player and some of the best players is they don't need to take a touch. Gets his shot away. First time, nothing else matters but concentrating on that ball.
And underway once more, it is advantage Juventus. Godin. The ball with Rodri. Now Griezmann. They have the sixth sense to know what to do and win it back. I think, Lee, we all look forward, don't we, to the various stages of the Champions League, from the group stage to the knockout stages. Each has its own dynamic.
Well, it does. I certainly get a little bit more excited when the knockout stages start, I must admit. But the group stage is an introduction to everybody, to all the teams that are in the...
An attempt like that, never likely to trouble the keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
This is Diego Costa. Koke. The ball with Rodri. Now, what can he do here? Thomas Lemar. Chiellini kicks it out. And it's Koke. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Jimenez. Juan Fran. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Pjanic now. Khedira. Dybala just couldn't keep it. Now Juan Fran. Koke with it. Pjanic now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, a lovely ball. Corner for Juve. And a deep corner into the centre of the area. Still possibilities. Janic. Matuidi. And now Ronaldo. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent position from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Lemar. This is Diego Costa. It's with Saul. Diego Costa. Comfortable on the ball. Moving it forward here, Atletico. And given away. Can they hit on the break? Dybala. And scope for the cross. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Is he going to punish them here? And clears his lines. Khedira. João Cancelo. It is advantage Juve. Excellent vision from Dybala. For Juventus in this game.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
A bit more analysis as regards the goal. So 2-0 now. The ball with Rodri. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, Atletico find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins in there between success and failure. They need to stick to the game plan and just try and force the game a little bit in the second half.
He has teammates to play it to. Pjanic. Now Matuidi. Khedira. Dybala. It's a weighted pass towards Cristiano Ronaldo. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. The ball with Rodri. Juan Fran. Costa with it. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Underway in the second half then. Atletico Madrid on the wrong end of the scoreline. Correa. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
Well, let's see. Does he mean business? And denied only by the post that time, Lee.
Well, when you shoot, you put your head down, you aim at the target, and sometimes you just miss it.
Khedira. Precision there from Khedira. Now, what could he do here? Matuidi losing out. Now Griezmann. Juan Fran. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. Now Jimenez. It's with Saul. And Correa. And now it's with Saul. Well, body in the way. And the defender takes care of business. It is an Atletico substitution. And here's Lamar. Antoine Griezmann waiting. And he's clear his lines. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Alexandro now. In full control of the ball here. Douglas Costa waiting.
Well, take a look at this again. No finer sight than watching a player catch a volley so, so sweetly. Look where it ends up. It's a beautiful goal. Well, here's the replay, and they always look better when they hit the crossbar. Just look at the power on that. What a great goal, in off the bar.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Jimenez. Diego Costa. Lamar. Saul. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Khedira. And good vision from Sami Khedira. Matuidi. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. No nonsense clearance. It's with Joao Cancelo. An abundance of space. He has time to play it over. Thunders clear. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Godin. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Now Godin. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Alexandro now. Joao Cancelo. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Partey has lost it. Now Khedira. And he's broken free. Can he beat the goalkeeper? And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Hit the target, tick, power, tick, goal, tick.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. A massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. It's with Saul. Lamar. Diego Costa. That's been given away here by Ronaldo. Griezmann. Now Correa. And here's Griezmann. And here now is Diego Costa. And now it's with Saul. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Matuidi. And now Douglas Costa. Khedira might fancy it. Clattered away. This game is in the history books, and Juventus have claimed all 3 points from their opening game of the Champions League season.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.